Welcome to the weekly Collegian Report for the week of October 3rd. I'm D.W. McNay, and here's what's happening this week at Tarrant County College. TCC saw an increase in drug-related arrests and referrals in 2017, according to the college's annual security report released September 21st. Lieutenant David Herndon said he attributes this increase to a rise in the number of people involved in incidents. Venezuelan-born journalist and Northeast student Carolina Pereira came to the U.S. with her boyfriend to study English, but decided to stay and continue to pursue a career in front of the camera. The first speaker in a three-part series informed students about the study of neuroprotection in stroke, aging, and subconcussive injuries September 26th on Trinity River. You can read these and other stories by picking up print editions on newsstands every Wednesday on all campuses, or go to our website at collegian.tccd.edu. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.